I'm Meg from Professional Music Technology, and in this video we are going to take a look at the Alesis Concert 88. So this is a super affordable, full-size digital piano, which is ideal for beginners. But as it's got built-in speakers, it's optionally battery-powered, and it's really lightweight, this will be ideal for anyone that needs a portable keyboard. So for example, buskers, someone accompanying a vocal group, music teachers, or for houses of worship or churches. Let's take a quick look at the specs. So as I mentioned earlier, this is a full-sized 88 note keyboard, which would be the same as an acoustic piano. Unlike an acoustic piano though, this one has semi-weighted keys rather than fully weighted. Now this does obviously help to keep the cost down and keep the keyboard quite lightweight. They are still velocity sensitive, so you can play dynamically on this keyboard, and they are perfectly adequate for beginners. As I mentioned earlier, it's got two built-in stereo speakers and has enough volume to accompany other musicians or a singer. Or for quiet at-home practice, you've also got the option to use the headphone socket. This keyboard has 10 onboard voices to choose from, so a couple of acoustic pianos as well as several other instruments, including synth and strings. You've also got two effects, so reverb and chorus. As well as that, there is some handy onboard tuition tools, including a metronome. In terms of connectivity, as well as the headphone socket, you also have a line output, which means you can connect up to a PA system if you're playing live, or you can use that for recording. On top of that, you also have a USB out, which you can connect up to your PC or laptop and use this piano as a MIDI controller. In the box, this keyboard also comes with a sustain pedal, a music rest, and a power supply. But as I mentioned earlier, you can also run this off batteries, so you will need 6 D-cell batteries to do that. So that was a quick look at the Alesis Concert 88. If you are after a super affordable beginner's keyboard, or you just want something portable and lightweight, this is definitely worth checking out. You can head to our website pmtonline.co.uk to find out more, or you can pop into your local PMT store. Thanks for watching this video, I hope you found it useful. Make sure to head over to our socials at PMT House of Rock and give us a follow. I will catch you in another video soon.